So to install our door cable, first thing we want to do is just slide it on to the hook on the hinge. So just slip that onto the hook, and then we're just going to route the cable around these pulleys. Now we'll just take our door spring and hook it into the cable. And with that attached, now we just need to bring our spring and pull it back and take the hook of the spring and insert it into the hole in the frame. And that's how easy it is to install a door cable on your dishwasher.